Since we started the Timer Pro application on the Android device, the menu key at the bottom left, that's the one to the left of the home button, has been a key that you could touch and it would bring up a menu you can see right here. In the latest version of the Android devices, we're getting reports that the menu key now brings up a display of the running applications. In some devices, we've found out that you actually now have to hold the menu key down for a second or two and then it will appear. So you might try that on your device if your menu key is not bringing up the menu that you see right here with the restart done elements and info. What we've also done, in case that's a problem to hold it down for a second or two to get it to come up, we've also added a menu button over here in the right that you can use to bring up the same options. So you touch the menu button, and those options that were traditionally brought up by using the menu key can now be brought up by the menu button in the application itself. So here's your restart elements done in info, which, as you see, are exactly the same options as you get when we touch the menu key at the bottom in this particular device, restart elements info and done. So that's just an alternative to using the menu key at the left-hand bottom of the device.